This is just going to be a real little short. I just wanted to say what happened yesterday, it's out of control. TBI only should be called if you have a viable tip about where the whereabouts is of Summer Wells. And I know, I mean, it doesn't matter. I don't think it matters even to these YouTube people. If you're a good person, if you're a bad person, if you're a bad person, oh, you get bashed. But even if you try to be a good person, doesn't matter. They'll pick you apart and try to find something to make fun of you about. So, I don't know. Y'all, this just does not seem like a true crime community to me. I don't know about you all, but just seems like a sad, sad situation.